the competitive aspect of the male energy, which is great, but the competitive aspect of the male energy is only useful when there is scarcity. There's only one gold medal, I'm getting it, okay? There's only one first place, I'm getting it. You know, there's something to compete for, I'm gonna win it, and I'm gonna be competitive. There's scarcity, there's only one of those things, and I'm gonna get it. There's only one apprenticeship, there's only one internship, there's only one executive chef, the position's open, I'm gonna go get it. And I'm gonna do whatever it takes, I'm gonna be competitive, and I'm gonna get that thing. When there is abundance, there is no need for competition. As a matter of fact, when there is abundance, competition is a detriment. Cooperation creates more abundance. In a place of abundance, cooperation works better than competition. Always has, always will. When there's scarcity, go get yours, motherfucker. But when there's abundance, and in our society, there's abundance. There's so much. There's so much money. There's so much opportunity. There's plenty of food. There's plenty of love. There's plenty of whatever it is that you think you don't have enough of. There's plenty. All you have to do is work for it. You know, competition is for when there's scarcity. But there's not. There's not right now. Even in the cooperative aspect, the people who work harder will get more. Plain and simple. If I outwork you, I'm gonna end up with a bigger piece. But I don't need to elbow you out of the way in order to get it.